one-on-one with Andrade, and we're joined here on commentary by the former manager of Enough is Enough and gave up on managing these two.
Very much gave up on him, yes.
Score to be settled between Andrade and Garza.
Andrade!
WWE draft. Knows he's sitting tight. Meanwhile, Andrade is, because still to come tonight, there is a dual brand women's battle royal. Some of those contenders in that matchup have got to be very interesting to you.
Dax, Lacey Evans, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss. Alexa Quinn seems to have a little bit of an identity crisis going on right now.
Okay, we're excited about that match still to come tonight.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Hard for not only Andrade and Angel Garza. Is that a little difficult for you?
Not to be doing this to them right now. I am so fed up with them right now. Champion thanks to me. Okay, and Garza would have been this very same thing if he would have just
sustained in a match recently against the Street Profits. Understand?
Two of the best in the world. However, I had to be here due to my manager.
That we've seen you branch out. Obviously, we've seen you unsuccessfully, so challenge off.
No matter if it's Raw or SmackDown. Oh my God.
Big super kick.
I want to be, whether it's the Raw Women's Champion or the SmackDown Women's Champion. That.
I don't know if you've heard, Zelina, but Andrade has actually said that,
hold on,
that you held the team back, that he was the one that held the team together.
What happens next?
Now trying to set up for it again. Going for the.
He's got him
out. Andrade.
Are you still a little conflicted, Zelina?
Leaving his tag team partner, Andrade, in the dust.
Oh, no.
Alexa Bliss!
Andrade and Zelina don't know what to make. Oh, my God!
And Bliss!